Fresh from winning the 2017 Africa Cup of Nations title, Cameroon coach Hugo Broos has applied to manage South Africa's football team. Broos led the Indomitable Lions of Cameroon to their fifth AFCON title, beating Egypt 2-1 in the final on February 5th. The position to coach the Bafana Bafana team has also attracted other top names, such as Roberto Mancini, Giovanni Trapattoni, Hassan Shihata, Samson Siasia, Lothar, Mattheus, and Bernd, Schuster. The Belgium's representative revealed that Broos had sent his application to the South African Football Association, but had not received any feedback. However, Cameroon's Football Association has dismissed the reports linking its coach to the job as rumors and said Broos was still under contract with the team. The Cameroon FA also added that no contact had so far been made between Broos and South Africa's FA. The Bafana Bafana have not had a coach since December 2016, when Ephraim Sheikh Mashaba was fired for misconduct. South Africa is aiming to qualify for the 2018 World Cup in Russia and 2019 Nations Cup.